Hey guys, Daniel from filmora.io here. In the 10 years that I've been a YouTuber, I've made a lot of mistakes. I learned from those mistakes and have helped many new YouTubers start their own channels. Here's a list of 8 common mistakes that new YouTubers should avoid, along with tips to do things in a better way. Number 1, failing to have a long-term vision. Without a long-term vision, you're more likely to poorly brand your YouTube channel, drop your YouTube channel activity in busier times, and change the type of content you create and upload midway through. None of these things are good for your channel. If you can think of the kind of content you'll love to consistently create and share in the long run, you'll not only be able to narrow down your brand and effectively communicate to your audience who you are and what your channel is all about, but you'll also have a better idea on what to put out next. Number 2, choosing an ineffective custom URL. Another mistake I made with my first YouTube channel was choosing an ineffective custom URL. Because my last name is Kim, I wanted to make my custom URL youtube.com/kimagination. But it wasn't available. So I took Kimagination with a 0 where the O should be. I thought it was a good idea back then, but it was a terrible idea. Choose a custom URL with words that can't be confused with other similar sounding words. For consistency across all your different social media accounts, try to choose a custom URL that matches the usernames of all your other social media channels. You can then simply promote yourself and all your social media channels by displaying just the social media icons followed by your username. Number 3, coming up with titles that won't get searched. Many new YouTubers make the mistake of titling their videos in an ineffective way. Rather than coming up with titles that more people might search, they either come up with titles that summarize what the video is about as a whole, or title their videos the way big YouTubers do. Big YouTubers can take advantage of non-searched, curiosity-evoking titles like "You won't believe what just happened," because they already have a huge following. As an example, let's suppose you vlogged your time backpacking around Europe last summer. Don't title your YouTube video, "My Summer Backpacking Trip." Instead, title it, "Going Up the Eiffel Tower. Beautiful View of Paris." This way, all the people who are curious about visiting Paris, the Eiffel Tower, and seeing what the view is like from the top of the Eiffel Tower might find your video. Number 4, failing to have a thumbnail strategy. New YouTubers tend to think about their thumbnail images after they've finished editing their videos together. Even before filming, you should think about how you're going to title your video to get the most views. After that, you should then try to picture, in your head, a thumbnail image that matches your title and creates curiosity and excitement. When you go into filming, you can then make sure to include some footage of you recreating that image. Number 5, making weak intros. A typical viewer on YouTube decides within the first 10 to 15 seconds of landing on a video whether or not he or she will stay or leave. This short window of time is so important to set the tone of the rest of your video and build excitement and curiosity in your viewer with an effective, high-energy intro. New YouTubers often make the mistake of having weak intros. Starting at the beginning of a story makes sense, right? The beginning, however, is not always the most exciting. Consequently, new YouTubers lose their audience's attention too early on. Number 6, forgetting to engage with subscribers. An important thing to do as a new YouTuber is engaging with your subscribers. Some new YouTubers, though, are so focused and busy with the production side of things that they forget to do the community side of things, including responding to comments. If your video's comment section is very active, YouTube ranks your video higher in the videos it recommends to viewers. Connecting with your audience shouldn't just be limited to YouTube either. Use your other social media channels to connect with your audience as well. Number 7, not promoting with social media. YouTube isn't the only social media platform that people are spending their time on. People are spending their time on all kinds of social media platforms like Twitter, Facebook, and Instagram. The more content in all of these platforms that you create to promote your video, the more potential your video has to be seen by their users. New YouTubers sometimes forget to promote their videos and channel using other social media platforms. Consequently, they miss out on the opportunity to get views from multiple sources of social media. And finally, number 8, spamming comments. Commenting on other YouTube videos is another way to get your channel discovered from people reading over comments. If your profile picture and comment appears interesting enough, out of curiosity, people just might click your username to have a look at your channel. Some new YouTubers, desperate to get more subscribers, make the mistake of spamming videos with comments like, "Check out my YouTube channel!" It would be much more beneficial to your channel to build good relationships with other YouTubers to possibly collaborate on a video together in the future. So that's 8 common mistakes that new YouTubers should avoid. Can you think of any other mistakes a lot of new YouTubers make? Let us know in the comments. And remember to like our video and subscribe to our channel. Thanks.